Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Blu-ray unboxing videos, and today's total unboxing is San Andreas starring Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Yeah, I've been waiting ages to actually own this on Blu-ray, and this is a brand new sealed copy, and it actually includes the digital ultraviolet, so I am so glad that if this does have the code inside, I can add it to my digital range, because I just love going away on trips, knowing I have good movies like this to watch. From the trailer, I thought it was just going to be a bit nah, like a normal apocalypse, like an event movie, but as soon as you watch it, you get so dived in with the characters, the whole story. Plot, and it just makes you like keeping on edge until you see the next stage of the story. So yeah, definitely a movie I highly recommend, and probably one of the most favorite Dwayne Johnson moments from his acting movies. So let's have a look at the front, and there we can see the nice new £2 sticker, which indicates it is brand new, no pre-owned, which is very good, which means we have a high chance of getting the ultraviolet this time, whereas sometimes the pre-owned ones, it's like a 50-50 gamble whether we're going to get it or not. It has a 12 age rating, but the whole entire scene in the background, the chaos, the destruction with the earthquake, with the tsunami, isn't that? So this movie definitely captures everything that you would expect from a Ground Zero event. The spine right there, and then onto the back right here. So we're just gonna zoom in, and we're just gonna see the heart-pounding thrill ride by The Shortlist. Never heard of them before, but we also have the bar description, so if you guys want to pause and read, feel free to do so. There isn't anything like worthwhile to look at the back, because there's no images, it's mostly just the quotations or the bar description and the special features. There is one image from the movie, but there isn't a lot of movies to show, because the same image is shown in the same screens on the digital ultraviolet. So the same screen on the TV, computer and tablet and smartphone are basically the same image that we've shown here. There's nothing new, nothing different. They could have really added different images. I know it's just sort of a small effect, but they could have still added it just for that feel of having more images to look at. And the earth-shattering special features are basically the San Andreas, the real front fault line, Dwayne Johnson to the rescue, scoring the quake, commentary by the director, deleted scenes, gag reel and stunt reels. I love the deleted scenes, because you see scenes that are taken out of the movie. Gag reels, again, are good. They're just as good. Sometimes when you see gag reels, you think some of that could have been put into the movie. And stunt reels are just amazing, seeing how the stunts are performed, especially with the type of movie that they're doing it for. So now that we have gone through all of that, it's time to open it up. I'm going to take my trusty little box cutter, take it down to the side, break down this. Voila, move that round to one side, and now we're going to open it up. I'm not going to hide the code, because it will definitely be redeemed before this goes out, so the code will be used. So anyone claiming to use the code, I'm sorry, but it has been activated. Right, so now we got that, we can put that back in there. And then the disc, unfortunately, as it's Warner Bros, you get really no artwork, because later movies now don't get artwork, because most companies, most distributors are lazy on that. So you get the most standard default with the blue and the text, and it looks mostly like this sometimes. So yeah, highly disappointing. Can't even rate that, it's unrateable. So yeah, that has been an unboxing of San Andreas. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, turn on post notifications by ticking that bell icon to keep up with all latest. And I will see you next time, and until then, take care.